Good morning, Mr. Maestro, or simply. Simply David. Yes, David and David. Why not? David and David, David Lynch. It's January 9th, 2024, and it's a Tuesday. Happy Twin Peaks pilot anniversary in Italy. In Naples, or in Twin Peaks, I don't know. This moment, totally clear, it seems clear. Late afternoon, it's 15 and 20. It seems I still now. 55 and 45 and 13 Celsius. And this means that it's really cold there, like in this video, an issue, as I'm repeating. Since all this autumn, particularly since November 1, 2023, not this adjective that I use in this period until the first weather reports for 2 years ago, this adjective for this year and this period is not so valid at all, because in fact, with these degrees, at least for me, it doesn't really feel cold. So this degrees are very good, as I remember, never like this year we had an autumn or winter like this. So from this point of view, always nothing to say, nothing to learn, absolutely can complain. But after today, also for the atmosphere, so both for both the things, and I briefly and some other few things. Being ready after, I think that's what this is, repeat as just before, 55 and 3 Fahrenheit, 13 Celsius. But the important thing is atmosphere, that's anticipating, just before, today we had, as I had, because I did, we had, today we had, beautiful. In fact, we had it for all the day, but being really late afternoon from now for other 3 hours in comparison to the American Fest, you know, a completely different schedule. Well, soon, in the inizio, from mitico minuto, in the cortina, soon since November 2022, practical, since the fourth one year, and also in the beautiful painted benches, but visible better in centimeter in shot. As regarding the shooter, the same, not visible in this period, behind the curtain, in fact, are in the shot. And finally, from a medieval keyboard, an MGX 640 APG. 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 625. Greetings all the people, follow the channel, the person, yes, the greeting to all of you. Also, remember the list, to last the skills. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I'm reading in it today. And I remember that on Saturday, last December 9th of 2023, I achieved a record, I made breakfast at 15:10. Yes, but as we always say, but even if I read it today, as a meal was to see. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Also, tomorrow.